Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup. But this isn't my car.
Shit, motorbikes!
Run them off the road! He'll be all right. Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the end.
Right, that's our next stop then. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, this is really dangerous. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
The soft guys. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
No way they can get to the bomb.
And if they manage to dislodge the car, you work too hard to have John go. Isn't that the idea?
Hey, here! They're over here!
shit!
Going. We have to get to the engine.
Come on.
Keep your head down! Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grapple to it!
Are you joking?
Let's do this!
Nadine!
Oh, shit!
Oh my god! It's just ahead.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a solid months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help. This is really heavy!
Go! I got it! Okay, your turn! Oh! It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go.
Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on. No.
No, no, no!
I welded it shut. Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
Shit!
You ain't nothing now!
You're right. Don't have much time. voices can't leave well enough alone! You voices can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
That's it! We're clear!
All right, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on! That's it!
I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep in the bank.
Okay. Train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit! Oh God. What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done.
Keep it up!
Fight me!
Get him!
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Nice try.
Well deserved. What did I see?
I really don't care.
You shouldn't come here.
Give it up to the psychopath!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this.
Oh, God.
I'll break you! Don't fight! One should know when they're conquered! Your time ends now!
Oh, shit.
And you!
Lenane!
Now
I'm coming!
We should have
gone down!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
All right, climb up, I got you.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals. Right.
And where's the tusk?
Hugo. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking, there you go.
Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
Guns close, doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no south, east, and western. Yeah, guns close, doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no south, east, and western.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.